all dressed up singing wonderful songs for all our families and friends to hear.
Yes, nothing like great music to bring in some holiday cheer.
And I know what will really bring in some holiday cheer.
What?
What?
How about the sound of bells? Christmas bells.
Yes, bells, of course. Here is a wonderful song called Hark, Hear the Bells.
Beautiful. Christmas bells are so wonderful.
This time of year is my favorite for so many different reasons.
Hey, I know a song that'll be perfect for this very special night.
What? What is it?
Well, it's a song about one of the most important nights of the year. It's called Christmas Night.
Thank you.
people singing and dancing. What else do we need for a perfect Christmas celebration?
Oh, I know.
What?
Snow. We need snow.
Oh, that reminds me of our next song. Here is snow.
But we still didn't mention the real meaning of Christmas.
Yeah, you're right, and I know the perfect song to help talk about the real meaning of Christmas.
You do? What is it?
It's called O Come All Ye Faithful.
Come all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. perfect. That really put me in the Christmas spirit now.
Yes, this time of year is really very interesting. Did you know some people celebrate a different holiday this time of year?
Yes. Are you talking about Hanukkah?
Yes, Hanukkah.
What is Hanukkah?
Well, Hanukkah is an 8-day festival, also called the Festival of Lights. It's a Jewish holiday.
Festival of Lights?
Yes. To celebrate, they use something called a menorah. It is a 9-branched lampstand where each candle is lit on each of the 8 days of Hanukkah. On the last night of Hanukkah, all the candles are lit along with the tallest one in the middle. The candles must burn for 30 minutes after midnight.
Wow, that is amazing.
Yes, now let's sing a song about the holiday. Here is Menorah.
Yes, so many incredible songs.
I just don't want the evening to ever end.
Well, all good things must end. Here, and this ending will be the best of them all. Here's Christmas Jubilation!
Christmas Jubilation! Shine, shine, let the glory is a celebration. Yes! These kids are amazing!
Mr. Carlson was totally honest when he said Eddie Kids. Thumbs up, guys. Great job. Bardecki's class 5 minutes later, and last, Mrs. Day's class. So thank you and Merry Christmas.